Hello everyone. For good surgical results, good pre-operative preparation of patient and the instruments are essential. If our surgical instruments are not properly sterilized, we can't expect good surgical outcome. There are several ways of sterilization. Out of them, the autoclaving is the most trustable. Whether our autoclave is properly working or not, we need to do daily steam sterilizer monitoring. This daily test we do with the daily Bowie and Dick test. Test is designed to check whether air was properly removed from the chamber or not. Even a small amount of air inside the chamber can create problem. Therefore, proper removal of air is mandatory for good sterilization. That is what this test is designed to do. It is very simple. Keep the daily Bowie Dick test sheet at the bottom of the sterilizer and try to keep the level side up. It should be done daily, and we have to run cycle of 130 to 134 degree centigrade for 5 minute cycle. Whole process takes around 35 to 40 minutes. Once the cycle is complete, remove the sheet and check for the color change. If color change is even and dark, it means sterilizer is working properly. Any uneven color change means sterilizer needs service. How did you like this information? Please do comment. Thanks for watching.